While it was a quiet start to our Saturday, we have brought in this widespread rain sticking with us for several hours, and that'll continue to be the case heading into the evening hours, holding on to anywhere from light rain to at times heavy rainfall, especially back towards Southside and Central heading late tonight and into tomorrow morning. Holding on to some rain tomorrow, but this will be focused towards the mountains for the highlands in the New River Valley, and it will be a lot more isolated than what we've seen today. Temperatures tonight drop down to where we should be for this time of year, as opposed to the past several nights when we've been below average. 47 here in Roanoke. Patchy fog absolutely possible later tonight and into your Sunday morning. For tomorrow, temperatures will be warmer than they were for today. Most of us into the 60s, even some lower 70s east of the Parkway. 68 here in Roanoke, 71 back towards Danville, and 57 our cool spot in Hot Springs. 7-day forecast keeps us warming over the next several days. In fact, we're into the mid 80s by Tuesday, staying in the 80s for several days straight before our next cold front moves in that will knock us back down into the upper 60s by Friday.